in North Carolina about 2 weeks ago. Some of the ugliest people I've ever seen in my life. I kind of like the crowd here in Omaha. They sound like my kind of people. And I don't know about you guys, but I'm real excited. Now, this is wrestling, the very first show. And it is an honor and a privilege for me to be here, for me to be able to hand the belt to the winner of the match at the end of the night. This is Inception. Yeah. And let me tell you how we are going to crown the first Now This Is Wrestling champion. Listen. This is my lackey, Bach. Say hello to Bach.
Hi, Bach.
And none of that stench better rub off on me, or you're gonna have issues with me.
Hey,
we've got a four-man elimination match tonight. Aria Daivari. I've heard a lot about this guy, and I know he's a local favorite. He goes by the name of Red Wing. From the area, Mr. Alan Shepard is the third participant tonight. But I gotta tell you, I don't know these three individuals that well. I've seen them. I've been very impressed by them. But I gotta say this, I don't think they've ever been in the ring with a Bobby Lashley. Experience with Bobby, I worked with Bobby, and I just hope these three gentlemen are ready. So tonight, gentlemen, I want to hear. Alright, here we go. And listen, for the record, I want to let you guys know something. Aria Daivari has a brother that I'm not too fond of. Just so you know.
Interrupted by that.
jackass Falcons.
So what? Wait a minute, aren't you?
Let's just save some time. Like I said, I'm one of the best wrestlers going today. I say we cancel the match, and you just hand me that title because I'm the most deserving guy for that belt.
No, you're late!
What do I have to say about that?
You're
Let's
not even
see what
the
my
biggest
buddy
guy.
Red Wing has to say about it. If it's okay with Red Wing, it's okay with me. Red Wing, come on!
What?
Just kick his ass, Red Wing!
Yeah!
Before you begin, let me bring up the speed. This jackass came out here first.
Yeah,
Mr. Red Wing came out next. He was a man of few words. Now, let me just set the stage. Mr. Davari here suggested that I just hand the first Now This Is Wrestling championship over to him. He said we should have no match. There's no point in having any match. Just give it to him now. You and Mr. Red Wing can go to the strip club, whatever it is you got to do.
Strip club!
A bunch of degenerates tonight, don't you think?
Yeah!
I agree with you on one thing. We shouldn't have a match. There should be no match tonight.
Laughing Shepherd!
Because the title should go to me. You're a lot shorter in person than I remember. The fact of the matter is, Red Wing, you don't have the brains to be in a match.
What?
You definitely know that.
Me and I'm gonna beat you guys up just like I beat up everybody that I fight.
Yeah!
Second of all, I'm in the business of collecting titles, so this title right here will look very lovely around the real champion's waist.
Yeah.
And before we have this little fight, I'll shake hands with victim number one, victim number two, I don't mind, and victim number three.
Yeah.
I got something for you later.
You know what? I got something for you now. Because this this was supposed to be a four-man elimination match. And I'm supposed to make the rules around here.
Yes,
I'm not a big fan of the elimination match because sometimes there's flukes. Sometimes there's pins that weren't supposed to be pins. I don't like the idea of elimination. So I'm going to change the rules.
Yeah.
Because coming from New York, we like to roll the dice a little. The match tonight for the Now This Is Wrestling very first championship.
Four-way.
There's going to be tag rules, and there is going to be one pinfall. The man who scores the pinfall is the first Now This Is Wrestling champion. Gentlemen, may the best man win. Please hit my music.
You heard it here, folks. Vince Russo changing the main event to a tag format and one pinfall to a finish.
You know, we got a lot of great guys here, and we're going to have a lot of hot action, I think. I'm super excited to see what's going to go down with these four competitors tonight.
Action here at the Slowdown Live in Omaha, Nebraska. August 20th is going to be a date you're going to want to mark on your calendar, because we're going to crown the first ever Now This Is Wrestling champion.